3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Anderson, and you're watching freaking Jiggy Jag TV.
Loud and proud, it's Jiggy Jaguar from JiggyJaguar.com.
Thank you. Good night.
Go. Back here on Access TV or Community Access Television of Salina, Inc. I am Jiggy Jag James Lowe, and I have my media credentials, and we are out here at the History Begins, yes indeed, the Kansas Star Casino, and I want to thank KO Boxing, Kansas Star Arena, and thanks for watching, Jiggy Jag TV.
Introducing next, out of the featherweight division, coming to the blue corner, from Palm View, Texas, this is Eduardo Thunder Garza. Pounds. And his opponent, who will be fighting out of the red corner from New Haven, Connecticut, this is Tremaine, the Mighty Midget, William. £125. Tomorrow night in the featherweight division, Eduardo Thunder Garza takes on Tremaine, the Mighty Midget, Williams.
Ladies and everybody, Andrew Duncan, Full Court Press, hanging out with Mr. Garza. He's also going to be competing tomorrow. He's in a big card with a couple of different Nikos that we've already talked to. We've already had an opportunity to talk with Nico's opponent, Stax. Another guy trying to make a name for himself right here is Mr. Garza coming in. Look, there's going to be a lot of eyes on these fights tomorrow. How do you embrace an opportunity like this? And do you prepare yourself any different than you would for any other fight?
I mean, the whole venue, the whole card itself is just a more of a motivation to go out there and put on the best performance you can, you know, go out there, execute what, you know, what we came to do, and put on a fight, show for these fans. Especially in something hyped up like this. This is my first time, and I'm just so hyped up. I'm ready.
You know, obviously, look, as a fan of boxing, and you think about fans that are out there watching, they want to see that knockout. That's what everybody wants. Is that something that you go in thinking, you know what, that's my intent is to knock somebody out? Or are you more about the sweet science of things and just playing your role, following the game plan? If a knockout happens, great. If not, I'm willing to go the distance with a guy.
You know, I'm ready for both of them. You know, like you were saying, you know, you take the fight little by little, learning, and of course, always physical pressure, always physical pressure. Executing your game plan. If the knockout comes, the knockout comes, but I'm ready for going the distance. You know, but of course, we want that knockout. So we want to put in a big statement, especially in a venue, and a part like this.
Obviously, CBS Sports, it's going to be a big deal. What level of nervousness starts to set in where you go, man, dude, it's too much for me? Or, you know, you seem kind of like a little bit breezy about it. Is this more like, you know what, it's another day for me. I know I'm ready. I've done my training and everything I need to do to prepare myself for this moment.
It's exactly what you just said. You know, I've been training hard, me and my brother in the gym. You know, we've been working hard. press this moment like this, or exactly a moment like this, an opportunity. So rather than getting nervous or anything like that, it's more of a motivation, big motivation for me to step into that ring in the venue on CBS, you know, just to go on down there in front of the show.
You know, there's a little bit of a background story to every fighter. When was the time that you knew, like, this is what I'm going to do with my life, man?
That actually came in, you know, like, 2 years that I actually started boxing, you know, winning ringside, and little by little, you know, those dreams started becoming realistic. One thing after another, watching all these great fighters, Julio César Chávez, Eric Carrillo, Morales, Barrera, you know,
right.
All these fights, you know, little by little, these dreams started becoming realistic as I turned pro and I, you know, started competing, fighting as a pro. And now, the competing on CBS, that's amazing.
Dude, best of luck to you, man. You're all smiles. It's really great to see it. Congratulations on all your success, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Mr. Garza, do you have anything you want to say to anybody before we get out
everybody
of here?
Everybody from South Texas, Palmview, McAllen, Mission, get ready to watch the show.
Full Court Press. Thank you very much, man. Really.
Making his pro debut, weighing 178 pounds from Winfield, Kansas, this is Ron Hollingsworth.
Short hooks off that hit.
40-36, your winner by unanimous decision, fighting out of the red corner.